King, the owner, demoing his new Martin 237. Look at the stair trenching machine. He does stairs here also. Running the craft or making window work. In over here, you got a metalworking job also. Pellet making machine. Wood comes in, he doesn't do the straight line ripping on it. He rips everything on a band reset. And then he's got a rack storage for scantlings and laminated scantlings. Comes through the resaw, hits the radial arm saw. And he's got a Boulder S4S that he takes the parts through there afterwards. Right here he's got a Beta CNC mortiser. Drift through a lot of mortises anyway. Here he's got a joiner planer that I do not know the make of, but I'm gonna find out about this. Got a Brookman dovetailer. White belt in it. Cassidy sliding saw. A couple of smaller knives. Watkin, the other one, both of them are Watkin. Looks like a Watkin pin router over there. A lot of shops in the UK have these small pinners. They're a Sedgwick, I think is the brand name. Not sure if that's UK made or Eastern manufactured.